not. We're running way behind. Go team.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
It's also not
perfect. I said good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And welcome to the 2022 home opener for your Pope Francis Boys Varsity Basketball Team. Tonight, your Pope Francis Cardinals open up the season, taking on the visiting Holyoke Knights. First, to begin the evening, let's meet the visiting Holyoke Knights roster. Wearing number 10, Sean Rivera. Wearing number 1, David Diaz. Wearing number 4, Jess Bruno. Wearing number 21, Dylan Rahan. Dom Rinaldi. Ladies and gentlemen, the visiting Holyoke Knights roster. ladies and gentlemen, at this time, yes, you all please rise. Remove your caps and direct your attention to the American flag, located near our scoreboard for the play. National.
And good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 2022-23 home opener for boys basketball. I'm AJ Gonsalves, the voice of the Cardinals, bringing you this live and exclusive action right here on Pope Prep. Always important business when Holyoke comes into town, and ladies and gentlemen, we're ready for it. Pope Francis, Holyoke, the home opener. Basketball season has begun, and we'll start with the big P. Pat taking it. He's going to move it back to TJ Reed. Reed's a little crossover, trying to stub it to the basket. Can't, and he gets Smile. Glad you could join us. AJ Gonsalves, voice of the Cardinals, be here with you all night this evening. Beautiful Thursday night. Weather doesn't matter. We're inside, folks. We start with some TJ Reed free throws. Holyoke Knights. Fans have traveled well. Pope Francis. It's been the same as TJ Reed. Knocks down his first free throw of the season. TJ coming into the season. A lot of expectations for these Pope Francis Cardinals. The golden era of boys basketball is now. Again, folks, remind them to like and subscribe to our content for all content like this that we produce every single day of the week right here on Pope Prep. It's all one app, one tap. If you have the YouTube app, indeed, that is. YouTube has it all. Pope Prep, because this is where the champions play. Holyoke's going to try to get something on the board here. 2-0, Cardinals lead early on, thanks to a couple of TJ Reed free throws. As Holyoke will try a little step back three, but it was a step back and no. Cardinals will try to take it up to four. They'll try with Ryan Vitavelli for a deep three. Rim, rebound. Holyoke will try to keep it in. They somehow do, but they keep it in out of bounds, and the Cardinal fans will welcome them to Pope Francis. We would show you our other camera angle, but unfortunately, some fans have decided to stand in the way of our camera. Here's Vito. Cam Vito's going to work it back to A.J. Hall. A.J. Hall, senior campaign for him, as well as Cam Vitavelli, who's got it now. Vitavelli just going to slide it over to T.J. Reed. New MIAA rule this season, 35-second shot clocks, so players have the time and the opportunities to make plays happen. T.J. Reed's got it still. Here's T.J. T.J. Reed moving it back to Cam Vito. There's Vito, Pat to TJ. TJ three, rim. Rebound is taken in comfortably by AJ Hall. We got a reset in the shot clock as well. Hall kicking it back to Pat. Here's Hall from downtown. Rim again, rebound. Cardinals looking for it. It's up for grabs, and Holyoke will eventually come away with it and take it. Holyoke trying to move it up quickly. Trying to make the plays, Holyoke, they get it back. Trying to kick it out for three, maybe, deep into the Cardinal end of the court. Holyoke moving around, nice passing. Shot clock down to 25. Holyoke still looking for a lane. Trying to cut to the basket, maybe. Nope. Firing a three. It's a rim. Rebound taken in by A.J. Hall. And D.J. Reed will work it up to four for the Cardinals. So thus far, what we've seen here through the early stages of this one, three-point shooting has not been a great benefit for either team. In case you're just joining us, 2-0 Cardinals lead early on in this one, opening stages of this battle on Thursday night basketball. T.J. Reed going to fire a three. Maybe, maybe, bada-bing, bada-boo. T.J. Reed from downtown. And just like that, Cardinals up 5-0. At 5-0 on Holyoke. Ill is nil, nil ill for Holyoke right now. Hall trying to play some defense. Holyoke just trying to fire something, but it goes to nothing except Cam Vitavelli. He'll try to work it up quickly. Numbers trying to get back for Holyoke. Vito will just slip it over to T.J. Reed. T.J. may want to shoot that high end again. Nice dribbling from T.J. Reed. Junior campaign for him. Pat slipping it over to Ryan Vitavelli. Here's Vito sticking it back to Pat. Pat from downtown. Rim, in and out. Rebound, Vito trying to keep it alive. Let's see, it'll be going Holyoke's way. Correction, folks, they've ruled the T.J. Reed three, not a three. Instead, it was a two-point shot. 4-0 is the Pope Francis lead here early on. Thank you for joining us once again. Again, content like this every single day of the week is on Pope Prep. No matter where you are or what you're doing, you can watch Pope Prep from anywhere. Pat will put us back into play. Flying along in this one here tonight. There's a JV barn burner earlier tonight. Close win for Holyoke. They pull it out in the final seconds. As T.J. Reed will take it, trying to move it back to Cam. Here's Cam Vitavelli. Rim, rebound. Hall looking for it. Can't find it. Holyoke now will take it the other way. Holyoke trying to cut through, trying to shake and bake to the basket. Oh, what a nice two from Holyoke. Counterattack if I've ever seen one. Holyoke has put their first 2 points on the board here tonight. Ryan Vitavelli from around half court. Vito's going to move it over to his older brother, Cam. Cam winding it back to A.J. Hall. Hall trying to find the three-point shooter that we've seen thus far, Mr. T.J. Reed. Reed trying to cut to the basket, trying to get two. He'll get a couple free throw attempts. That'll satisfy Mr. Reed for a little bit. First free throw from Mr. T.J. Reed. Nothing but money. T.J. Reed looks good thus far. Reed's second free throw is money. Two for two there from the free throw line. The charity stripe for Mr. T.J. Reed. Holyoke trying to move it up quickly. They went out of bounds, or was it a travel? Travel it is. Cardinal possession. I mean, if you're Pope Francis and you were thinking of having a good start, I mean, this has lived up to all the expectations thus far. Opening night, fans are here, bleachers are packed, to say the least. Vito, gonna move it over to T.J. Reed. Reed will just slide it back over to A.J. Hall. Hall kicking it back to Ryan Vito from downtown. Rim, rebound taken in by Holyoke. They'll try to work it up before, not before they're met by the tag team of Pat and T.J. Whistle blows, it'll be going the way of Holyoke. Much to be pleased about right now for Cardinal fans. 6-2 the lead, 3:39 to go here in the opening quarter of play. So you have our first sub of the season, Jack Termel, coming onto the court for Ryan Vitavelli. Holyoke trying to cut it in, maybe trying to shake and bake a bit. Holyoke trying to move it around some more, trying to just put it in for two. No, rebound taken in by Cam Vito, and he'll try to work it up the four. Cardinals with some nice defense. That might be the backbone of this team this year. We'll see. Termel. Termel kicking it out to Pat. TJ's got it now. There's T.J. Reed. Reed trying to cut it inside the Pat, and he is fouled. So it'll be two free throws for Pat. Two lead for Pope Francis. Pat trying to add a couple more in the charity stripe. First one is no good. Mr. Pat. Second free throw attempt. No. So Pat goes, rare for him to go 0 for 2 from the free throw line from what we've seen from him over the past 3 years of having him as a Pope Francis Cardinal, but we'll have to keep moving forward. Holyoke trying to fire a two, but instead it was just a catch for Cam Vitavelli. Didn't even have to move. Cam's got it now. Cam trying to cut it to the basket. Nice 2 points for Cam Vitavelli. Cam Vitavelli dazzling right now. 8-2. Cardinals lead. Holyoke looking for a response now. Two and change left to go in the opening quarter. Again, one of those MIAA changes this year was the shot clock. 35-second shot clock for each team to work with now. As Holyoke will try to do something, moving it around. 15 on the shot clock. Speaking of Senor shot clock, Holyoke still moving it. Going to try to fire a bomb. Deep three, and they got it. Nothing but water there for Holyoke. Dylan Rahan shoots a deep three, and just like that, that puts Holyoke right back into this one. 8-5 now. Tomel over to T.J. Reed. Reed looking to shake and bake a bit. Reed over to Pat. Pat downtown. Here's Cam. Cam in and out. Rebound. A.J. Hall trying to get there. He does. Nice play by A.J. Hall to keep it alive. Jack Tomel. Tomel over to A.J. Hall trying to keep it alive, but he is fouled. Ryan Vitavelli's going to check back into this one. Likely meaning that T.J. Reed's going to take a seat. Termel trying to fire away from two. Air ball. Rebound. Vitavelli trying to throw it off Holyoke, and it goes somehow into the arms of Pat, and he stumps it home for two more for the Pope Francis Cardinals. Pat Flaherty in his senior campaign this season. A lot of seniors on this Pope Francis Cardinals team. Holyoke trying to stub it to the basket, trying to get two, but instead it's an offensive foul on Holyoke. It'll be Pope Francis possession. Tomel. Foul there, quickly taken by Holyoke. They're getting into foul trouble here early on in this first quarter. I mean, five fouls already. So Holyoke showing that they like to foul. Ryan Vitavelli will put us back in the play. Holyoke trying to be careful, trying to just play the game of basketball now. As Tremel's got it. There's Jack Tremel. Nice pass over to Ryan Vito. Vito trying to shake and bake. Cut back. Cam Vitavelli's got it now. Vito, little dribble, sidestep, trying to kick it back. A.J. Hall tried to show the three. He did the fake, tried showing it to Pat. Shot clock down to 15. Ryan Vitavelli came in out of nowhere, threw it backwards, and right in. Bada bing, bada boo, Pope Francis adds two more. Thanks to Ryan Vito. And before we can do anything more, travel again for Holyoke. Man, oh man, those fouls are starting to add up. Rich Roy is going to make an appearance into this one. A.J. Hall will take a seat here for the first time tonight. This Cardinal bench, I mean, when you look at this team, there's not many holes in that Cardinal bench, so anytime the starters need a rest, it's not going to be much of a problem. I mean, Cardinals are looking good this year. Again, golden age for the Cardinals this senior season for many of these players, as Vito tried to stub it home, but Holyoke said, no, go home. Holyoke trying to move it around, trying to take it to the basket maybe, and try to get through the big wall of white. Cardinals trying to play some defense. Shot in and out. Rebound. Cam Vitavelli fighting for it. He takes it. He'll try to move it up the floor once more. Cam going to try to fire a step back jumper, but it was off the backboard. Rebound will be taken in once again by Holyoke. Time's ticking away here in this opening quarter. Tick, tick, tick says the time. Holyoke just going to try to put on the shake and bake basketball shoes and try to fire a two, but that was a nowhere near. Holyoke instead will try to take it again, but a foul is taken by the Pope Francis Cardinals. 6.1 to go in the opening quarter.
Is that better? Is that better? I didn't see the score.
Second free throw for Holyoke. As good as the first one. Having a little bit of technical difficulties. Opening game of the season. 12-7 the score. Cardinals trying to get it in. Trying to fire a deep Vitavelli bomb. It's good. It's nothing but water. Cam Vitavelli ends the first quarter on a high note. Bada bing, bada boo. Money for Mr. Vito. 15-7 the score. Opening quarter of war. Cardinals on top. Coming up, we have the second quarter and the rest of the game. Stay tuned. Poe Prep, because this is where the champions play. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Pope Francis basketball. We're back. 15-7 score. Pope Francis and Holyoke in a battle here on the floor. Pope Francis trying to start the season off with a bang and maybe a win. Again, folks, fascinating stuff. Pope Francis beginning the winter sports season across the many different sports as Holyoke will try to fire a deep bomb. That's nothing but water, and that gets the Holyoke bench and the Holyoke crowd going. Defense, the chant now. Cardinals trying to do something. Here's Ryan Vito. Vito looking over to TJ Reed. Whistle will blow. Garrett Anderson checking in the game for the second quarter. Interesting story, Garrett Anderson. One of the nicest people at Pope Francis, Mr. Garrett Anderson. Garrett's free throw. It's good. So Garrett starting out the varsity campaign for him on the right side of things. So looking good is Mr. Garrett. Second free throw is nothing but water. Garrett Anderson looking good for the Cardinals. Holyoke looking for a response now. Trying to cut it around, shake and bake a bit. Trying to fire a big three. That one's a rim and out. Rebound goes to TJ Reed. TJ will try to take it up the floor. TJ stopping around, trying to shake and bake, trying to fight it for two. Said he gets a backboard and a seat on the floor. Holyoke trying to move it up quickly. Holyoke trying to move it around, trying to fire a step back shot. Rim, rebound taken in by Kale. Vito doing a little shake and bake, the little side turn. Rich Roy's got it now. Roy moving it over to Vito. Near the paint, Vito taking it back over to Cam Vito. Cam Vito in the paint to Garrett Anderson. Harrison just trying to stuff it. Whistle will blow. So the Pope possession still, nonetheless. Adam Sarlin was known to be the Pope Francis center for a while. So Cardinals looking to fill that hole. Cam Vitavelli takes it in for two. Looking to make it a three-point play. He'll head to the line. And that Adam Sarlin hole, we felt as if it was going to be big, but Garrett Anderson looks like he could be the next one in the great line of centers that Pope Francis has had over the basketball days. Let's take a look at our replay. Free throw is a no for Cam Vito. We got a foul here on Garrett Anderson. Yep. So it'll be a foul on Anderson. 6:37 to go here in the first half. Coming up, got the Cardinal halftime report. We'll bring it up to you live here from the court. How about that? That's all coming up. The Pope Prep halftime. Cardinals are going to make the play. Cardinals trying to get there with Garrett Anderson, trying to play some physical defense. Can't. And Holyoke makes him pay. 2 points for the Knights. T.J. Reed. T.J. Reed, junior transfer in his second season here at Pope Francis. Two subs coming in. Pat, A.J. Hall checking back in. Garrett Anderson and Cam Vito taking seats. Free throw from T.J. is a no. Holyoke trying to work it up the floor, trying to get back into this one. Trying to do just that, but instead it was a rim rebound taken in, and Holyoke will make the Cardinals pay. 2 points for the Knights. Cardinals trying to work it all the way down the court to Rich Roy. Roy trying to stuff it. No call. Holyoke will try to move it up quickly instead. So Holyoke trying to rebound, but Rich Roy, total team player, trying to keep it alive. He does. Rich Roy, nice effort for Pope. Vito trying to just move it in somehow, some way. Whistle blows, so A.J. Hall will put us back in the play. T.J. Reed. Reed trying to slice and dice it for two, maybe, but it's a no. It'll head out of bounds, and it'll be going the way of Holyoke. Okay. So Holyoke with an opportunity, still trying to jump back into this one. 19-14 the score at Pope Francis. Holyoke just trying to cut it in somehow, some way, trying to shake and bake, trying to fire for two, and they do. Making it look easy there for Holyoke. And just like that, 19-16, three-point game, one-possession game. Vito moving it over to the corner of A.J. Hall. Hall trying to make it a two-possession game, but instead he got a backboard. Holyoke trying to stuff it in. Cardinals trying to play defense. Foul. And Holyoke will head to the line. So Holyoke at the free throw line once more. Drain, complete draining indeed was the first one. The Cardinals make a sub. Vito coming back onto the floor. Cam Vito, that is. Rich Roy will take a quick seat in the bench chair. Second free throw is good again. So 2 for 2 goes Holyoke there from the line. Just like that, 19-18. Defensive battle here on the floor. The Cardinal possession. Vito Valley didn't even see the Holyoke player coming, but it was. And a foul. Cardinals now will try to get it going on the offensive ends of Mr. T.J. Reed. There's Reed trying to cut to the basket. T.J. Reed, how about a one and a two? T.J. Reed taking it all the way to the basket. Pope Francis, just like that, climbs back, trying to get the lead back over. And they do with T.J. Reed even more. 21-18. Holyoke moving around nicely. Touching all sides of the court. Cardinals trying to show the big white wall that they have formed thus far. Looking forward is A.J. Hall. He's got it. Hall just trying to move it up and go to Ryan Vitovelli. There's Ryan Vito. Vito kicking it back. Reed trying to keep it alive. He does. T.J. Reed going to try to maybe kick it to the basket. It kicks out. Reed will try to take it, but instead it'll be a timeout for Pope Francis. So Pope Francis will use their first timeout of the ball game. 21-18. We'll pause for station identification for a quick minute. Second quarter. It's the Cardinals that are up on the Knights. 21-18. Coming up, rest of the second quarter and the rest of the game. Stay tuned. Pope Prep. We'll be right back. Well, it's been the T.J. Reed show here thus far. 21-18, the score for Pope Francis. Come ready to come out of the timeout. Crowd energy here tonight has been absolutely fantastic. Fans, knowing that tonight is the home opener, have decided to make their presence known here at Pope Francis tonight. Nice showing for the home faithful. Ryan Vitavelli will put us back in the play. Pope Francis prep back on the air. T.J. Reed. Reed over to Vito. Vito trying to say splash time, but instead it's rim time for Mr. Cam. Holyoke will take the rebound in. Try to work it up the floor around midcourt. Holyoke's got it. Looking to cut it to the basket. Trying to do a little step back. Trying to fool Ryan Vitavelli. Trying to fire a three. That hits a rim. Rebound taken in by Holyoke. They're able to keep it alive. Holyoke trying to fight for two. Goes over the rim there. That one will head out of bounds. It'll be Pope Francis' possession. Holyoke fans in the bench getting a little bit loud here. Pope Francis trying to just play through the noise. Reed trying to fire a deep, deep three. Off the rim it goes. Rebound taken in by Ryan Vito. Hall trying to keep it alive. Can't. Holyoke's trying to work it up the floor. Cardinals looking for it. That one will head out of bounds and right over near us. Some expensive equipment, to say the least, over here. But getting the close-up look of the game right now. It's T.J. Reed. We'll take it up the floor. There's T.J. Reed. Reed trying to maybe cut it to the basket, and it appears it's going to be Holyoke possession. Sorry. So T.J. Reed will come off the floor. Jack Turmel will find his place back into this one. This is anyone's game still. It's Holyoke will try to keep going. I think that was a travel. It was, yep. And we go in the way of Pope Francis. Ryan Vito. Vitavelli trying to cut it to the basket. Nope. Rebound taken in once again by Holyoke. What a defensive type of night here thus far at Pope Francis for the home opener. Holyoke trying to take it to the basket. And one for Holyoke. So, or was that an offensive foul? Offensive foul is the call. Okay. That getting me once again. So, offensive foul. Won't count. Holyoke looking good, but just could not survive the offensive foul, I guess. 21-18, still the score. Cam Vitavelli's got it. Vito trying to look around. AJ Hall. Vito. Ryan, the ninja, trying to cut it to the basket. No, rebound, fight for it. Dog fight, that is. Cardinals looking for it. It'll be a jump ball, and be Holyoke possession. So T.J. Reed will check back into this one. I believe Pat Flaherty will, or will it be Vito? Let's see. Ryan Vito will come off. Okay, so Ryan Vitavelli off. T.J. Reed back on. Holyoke trying to work it up the floor. Still down here by three. Holyoke looking around, trying to cut it to the basket. That'll be a foul, and that'll be two free throws coming in for Holyoke. Still for Holyoke is good. Trying to make it a one-point game with this one. First one, nothing but money. How's the second one? You got a fair from the charity stripe. Just as good. 21-20. Pope Francis with the lead. Now Pat will come off. So Pat Flaherty, if you're keeping score at home, coming off to Mill. Or Garrett Anderson, rather, have him back on. Cardinals looking to move it up the floor. Turmel. Turmel up to T.J. Reed. T.J. JT. That's a little interesting, a little backwards, forwards type of thing there. TJ, JT. Kicks back to Cambiadavelli. Cambiadavelli, air ball. Nothing but air on that one for Cambiadavelli. Cardinals looking for it once more. Holyoke trying to fire a deep three. In and out. Rebound taken in by Pope Francis. 1 point lead for Pope. .120 left to go. Garrett Anderson. Anderson trying to stuff it home for Pope. In and out. Rebound taken in by Garrett, and he is fouled. That'll be two free throws for Mr. Anderson. Holyoke fans can't believe it, but they'll have to get through it. Free throw is good for Garrett Anderson there. Vito coming in. Termel coming off. I mean, some weird noises from the Holyoke fans in attendance here tonight, but Garrett Anderson on his A game. Anderson's second free throw, good. 2 for 2 from the charity stripe, Mr. Garrett Anderson. 23-20, the score. Holyoke trying to tie things up before we head to the locker rooms as a minute exactly on the clock. Coming up, the Cardinal halftime report. We'll bring it up to you live here from the side court here that we have. A little space dedicated to the Cardinal production team. It's all coming up. Halftime show before we can do anything more. Timeout on the floor. So we have a timeout. 1 minute to go here in the opening half. 23-20, the lead for Pope Francis. Back in a flash. Stay tuned, Pope Prep. One minute to go in the second half. Cardinals lead by 3. It'll be Holyoke possession. With exactly 1 minute to go. Holyoke trying to kick it back, trying to shake and bake a bit. Holyoke looking around, scrambling, trying to fire it in for 2. Nope. Rim, rebound taken in by Ryan Vito. Vito will try to work it up the floor. With some speed comes the Ginger Ninja. Ninja kicking it back to TJ Reed. The money man, TJ Reed's got it now. Reed, looking around, finding Vito again. Here's Ryan, shot clock to 20. Vito, kicking it back to Vito. Vito connection working out. Cam Vito, trying to stuff it in for 2, he does. Cam Vitavelli, hard working 2 points to say the least for Pope Francis, 5 point lead. Yeah, nice way to end the first half here at Pope Francis tonight. On the hardwood. Yes, Pope Francis looking for some defense. Holyoke moving around. Shot clock is turned off. 10 seconds and 9 seconds. Time ticking. Cardinals need to get something going now. 6, 5. Fans will count us down. Cardinals will try to do something. That ball got kicked by Holyoke, so. So 3.6 seconds to go in the opening half. Cardinals will try to get. Let's try to get a shot off. Trying to get that 3. And have a buzzer beater type of moment. Or maybe try for 2 to A.J. Hall. Hall will try to fire it. The shot off the backboard. And that's how we end the opening half of play. Teams will head into the locker room with a score of 25-20. Pope Francis. Coming up, we got the halftime report. We'll bring it to you live here from the court. That's all coming up. Stay tuned, Pope Prep. Halftime is next. We'll be right back. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We'll give you a quick halftime report here, like that we have left. Yeah. A lot of sloppy basketball, to say the least, to start us out here tonight. Just sloppy turnovers. Three-point shooting isn't really there yet, but those are the things you'd expect, I would think, for the opening game of the season at least. But Pope Francis said certainly they have the time to figure things out and the time to do a lot of work. Again, folks, remember to like and subscribe to our content for more content like this and content like this every day, every single day of the week. We have it all for you right here on Pope Prep. Pope Francis, the message is work. We got to work around the sloppy basketball that we have seen here thus far. A lot of sloppy turnovers, just sloppy basketball. But again, those are the things you'd expect for the first game. But man, oh man, Pope Francis, it's sure to be a fun ride for this winter sports season. Look forward to bringing you the rest of the season right here on Pope Prep. Not to look too far in the rearview mirror, or in the far view mirror at least. Pope Francis spring sports, we'll have those few as well, and then it'll be off the summer. But we're still here, not even in winter yet, barely. I mean, December 8th, 9th yet. We're not even in that range yet, but just giving you the brief summary of things to come on Pope Prep. Team switch sides. Cardinals will now work from right to left from center court. Cart and the visiting Holyoke will now work from left to right of your camera. Pope Francis moving around. Ryan Vito. Vito kicking it out to A.J. Hall. A.J. Hall near us. That's a splash. A.J. Hall, hook, line, and sinker. And just like that, Pope Francis makes it an 8-point game. Cardinals looking to find some defense. Shot clock reset. But Holyoke will take it in for 2 points. 28-22. Pope Francis. Looking to get on the winning side of things to start the season. Vito, step back two is enough. Holyoke going to try to kick it back, trying to move it around, shaking and baking his Holyoke, but not for long. Bit of a rejection there, too. Holyoke player winds up on the court. Fan energy has been nice here tonight. Both sets of bleachers that we have here in the Pope Francis gym filled completely. Free throw here for Holyoke. It's nothing but water. Holyoke's second free throw, just as good as the first one. Turnover here from Pope Francis, a little sloppy basketball, but Pat will try to make up for it. Here's Cam Vito, trying to stuff it in for two. Uno dos. Cardinals go up by uno dos more. How about dos mas for them? Ha ha ha. Getting back in basketball shape. Game's been sloppy, the commentating's been sloppy, but hey, we're A-OK. We're starting it out here on Pope Prep. Six minutes, 30 seconds to go here in this third quarter. TJ Reed kicking over to Pat. Pat trying to move over to Cam Vito. Here's Cam Vito. Vito Belli trying to kick it back, trying to find TJ Reed. The Holyoke will take it, trying to get the steal. Cardinals looking for it, dogfight for it, and Pat will come away with it. Shot clock will reset. Oh, Francis has got it. Ryan Vito Belli from our far corner. That'll be a travel for him. Offensive foul, and it'll be going the way of the visitors. Holyoke, we're going to take it to the basket for two, and they do. Making it look easy there for Holyoke. Just like that, game continues to get closer and closer every time. Both of these going at both ends of the court. 32-26, says Senor Cam. Splash three, how about a no for Holyoke? Fast-paced basketball, that's what we love here on Pope Prep. Lion Vito. Trying to cut it to the basket for two more. He does. Much better looking third quarter. And a timeout taken by Holyoke. So we'll stop with 5:24. 34-26. Pope Francis leads. Coming up the rest of the third quarter. Stay tuned. We'll pause for station identification. Locked and loaded on Pope Prep. 5:24 to go in the rest of this third quarter. Holyoke took the timeout, therefore it's their possession. They'll try to work it up the floor. Holyoke trying to move it around, trying to get the Cardinals off their game a bit. Holyoke still trying to look for it. Vito, he's got it. Working it back over to TJ Reed. Here's TJ. TJ trying to stub it to the basket. That will be a foul. So a foul taken by Holyoke. TJ is going to try to add two more, trying to make it a 10-point game here from the stripe. Opportunity for TJ Reed. First free throw. Good. TJ Reed, interesting story. Holyoke gonna sub in, sub out. TJ Reed in the junior campaign. Cardinal team's gonna be a lot of fun. Second free throw. Just as good as the first one. That was the narrow from TJ Reed. Holyoke will try to work it up the floor. Trying to fire a deep three is Holyoke. Rebound taken in by them. Trying to stuff it in once more. They can't. And a struggle of a night for Holyoke shooting. 4:35 to go in the third quarter. Holyoke still looking to add some more. That pass took a little kerbang out of everyone in the arena. At least in the high school. At least. And that was a kickball. And I'll be going the way of Pope Francis. It won't be Holyoke. Let's see. Hang on. That'll be Holyoke possession. They're doing the switcheroo on me. Referees go up on me 3-0. I mean, unbelievable. Unreal. No. Sloppy commentating, to say the least. That's what I would say. Sloppy commentating. Hey, home opener, but we can figure it out. It's okay. This is game one. Game one. As Andrew Sarazina gets a good laugh in. Holyoke will try to stuff it in, but no, says the combination of Vito and Anderson. And we have a timeout on the floor. Timeout taken by Pope Francis. 36-26, the score. 10-point lead for Pope. Can they hang on? Rest of the third quarter next. Ladies and gentlemen, we're back on Pope Prep. 4:19 to go here in the third quarter. AJ Hall. Cam Vito. Vito trying to fire it in for two. Can't. Holyoke looming in the round, trying to shake and bake, trying to fire for two. TJ Reed with some solid defense. Now look at the fans clapping. Here's Cam Vito. Vito looking around, trying to stuff it in for two. Rim. Rebound taken in by Garrett. Garrett can get up there. I believe that'll be a foul. So Garrett Anderson will head to the stripe. So foul taken by Holyoke. First free throw is a no for Garrett Anderson. Termel coming in. Lee Vito has taken a seat. Second one's good, so one for two from the stripe for Mr. Anderson. Holyoke will take this opportunity in the stoppage of play to get some fresh legs onto the hardwood. Cardinals tonight, opening efforts, a little bit sloppy in that opening first half. Cardinals gelling a little bit here in the second half. Again, growing pains as you expect for any team. Just trying to get through it. Trying to put the best product they can on the floor. TJ Reed, downtown. That's a downtown and no. Holyoke's trying to just lob it in deep. Holyoke trying to do something. That pass goes through everybody. That'll be Pope Francis possession. 37-26. 3:16 to go in this one. In the third quarter, at least. TJ Reed. TJ just going to try to take it himself. TJ. TJ. How about he just wears the S on his chest from now on? TJ Reed is taking it all the way home for Pope Francis. Going through every Holyoke defender, and just like that, bada bing, bada boo, Mr. Reed having a nice outing here tonight. Other than a little bit of an air ball, but TJ Reed standing out for Pope. Vito with a nice play on the defensive side. Ryan Vito looking for TJ. Wait a minute, TJ to corral that pass in. TJ over to Termel. Termel Hall passing it around. AJ Hall, hook, line, and sinker. A.J. Hall, downtown, 42-26. Cardinals putting this one on ice. Holyoke just looking for some sort of points. Right when I say something, they get a three. And that was a splash if I have ever seen one. Holyoke, able to get three more. 42-29 now. Ryan Vito. Over to Termel. Tomato Anderson. Anderson kicking it back to TJ. TJ Reed looking around, having a little bit of a hard time dribbling it in, keeping it alive. Can't. About 1:50 to go here in this opening quarter of the second half. Cardinals looking for it. Holyoke able to stuff it in. Crowd will come alive a little bit, and then they'll look up at the scoreboard and sit back down. It's 42-31, 1:44 to go in the third quarter. Again, folks, winter season just beginning here on Pope Prep. Lots more winter coverage to bring to you. Ryan Vito. Moving around to Rich Roy. Roy over to AJ Hall, downtown, rim, rebound. Ryan Vito looking for it, can't find it. That means the visitors will try to take it up the floor. Holyoke trying to just stuff it in for two. They can't. Rebound taken by Jack Termel. TJ Reed's got it. TJ, what do you say? How about a pass over to Vito? That's going to... Had to put down the mic there for a minute. Trust me, you do not want to see me play basketball. Ryan Vito will take it in right near us. The Ginger Ninja. I'm going to throw to TJ Reed. Tamel. Tamel kicking it over to the corner to Ryan Vito. But it's stolen and taken by Holyoke. TJ Reed's going to try to make it hard. So is Vito. But they can't for long as Holyoke will still have it. Less than a minute now to go. Holyoke still looking to do something there. That one will head out of bounds. Holyoke possession still. As it went out on Pope Francis. Holyoke still trying to move it in somehow, but that's a travel. Not going to work for Holyoke. Rich Roy. Roy looking around. Trying to fight. Trying to find A.J. Hall. A.J. Hall from three. Bang! A.J. Hall, money from the three-point distance. Another three for Hall. Cardinals go up 45-32. Cardinals looking for some defense now. Holyoke's trying to fire a deep, deep three. That one will head out of bounds. Reed goes off of him, so Holyoke trying to keep it alive. Went off Reed, and Reed will just take it up the floor. TJ Reed trying to do it all himself. Pushed off the court. Rebound taken in by Holyoke. 15 seconds to go. Cardinals trying to get back, and they can't. Holyoke stuffs it in. One last chance for Pope Francis. Time is running. They've got to go. Shot clock off. Fans counting them down. Roy, Ryan Vito. Vito trying to cut it to the basket. No. Rebound taken in by Holyoke. They can't do anything, and that's how we end the third quarter. 45-34, the score. And this third quarter coming up. The ultimate quarter where wins become losses and losses become wins. Ladies and gentlemen, it is the fourth quarter. Coming up, Cardinals on top. Let's see how it ends. Fourth quarter, ladies and gentlemen. We're ready to go. Pope Francis trying to ice this game out. 8 minutes to go, trying to become 1-0. Pope Francis looking for some defense. Cardinals trying to play defense. They can. There will be a foul, so Holyoke with an opportunity to try to get back into this game just maybe a little bit. First free throw is a nowhere near for Holyoke. Any points they can get will matter at this point. Second free throw is good. 1-for-2 goes Holyoke. I mean, to sum it up, in case you're just joining us, Cardinals up by 10. A lot of sloppy basketball considering it is the first game of the season. As Cam Vito will try to do something. I mean, both teams just trying to gel with each other, trying to just get the team chemistry going, I think is what it is thus far. I think that's why. Not as high scoring of a game as you usually see on the high school spectrum as. A.J. Hall will put us back in the play. Defense! Ryan Vito. It's over to Cam. Here's AJ Hall from the corner again. Made that his office over there, right next to us. Here's Cam. Cam Vito looking around, trying to fire from two. That's a travel, and it will be Holyoke possession. Holyoke trying to fire a shot. Nope. Rebound and taken in by Rich Ward. Boys in a race with Vito. They're going to have to separate away from each other. Vito, oh, nice passing from Pat. And he stuffs it in for two more. Cardinal fans will give him a nice round of applause there. Nice ball movement to say the least. Vito trying to stuff it in, and no, it'll be a foul. So Cam Vitovelli winds up on the court. Free throws for Cam. In and out on the first one for Cam Vito. Again, 0 for 2 for Vito. So they try to shore that up as the season goes on from the stripe. Holyoke trying to cut it in a bit, trying to just shove it in there, and they do. 2 points, two more for Holyoke. Back to a 10-point game. Rich Roy. Roy once more trying to stuff it home for Pope. A.J. Hall. Hall, spin, and two. No, he can't finish. Rebound taken in by Holyoke. Holyoke a little bit of sloppy position there, but they'll eventually take it. Holyoke trying to weave their way through here, trying to fight back in this one. Trying to get through AJ Hall, they do. Holyoke, that'll be a nice 2 points for them. Holyoke coming back in this one. Cardinals trying to be careful. Detroit, Roy once more, trying to fight for two. No, rebound again, taken in by Holyoke. T.J. Reed getting ready to come in. Holyoke looking to move it around a bit. Holyoke trying to stub it somehow, some way. And that'll be an offensive foul. So offensive foul for Holyoke. T.J. coming in. Rich Roy coming off. Ryan Vito, looking at T.J. Reed. Reed over to Cam Vito. Cardinals trying to move it around somehow. Ryan Vito. Vito trying to stub it to the basket. Can't. Cardinals looking for it again. Vito trying to stub it home. He does. Hard working 2 points for Ryan Vito. Back to a 10-point game we go. Anytime Holyoke has shown any signs of life, the Cardinals have stuffed it and have put 2 points on the board. But Holyoke will have an opportunity to make it a three-point play here. Shot good. They'll head to the stripe. 4:40 to go in this one. Won't be a three-point play. It'll be a two-point play for Holyoke. Heard a big yes from the Cardinal side, but that'll be a Cardinal no there, as Vitovelli could not handle it. Out of bounds it goes. Ryan having a little bit of a hard time on that Holyoke sideline there, trying to keep it in near the bench area. He couldn't, and there'll be a timeout taken. We'll pause. 4:36 to go. 49-41, game becoming closer and closer. Coming up. the rest of the fourth quarter. We'll see what happens. Holyoke Pope Francis, who will take this one from Springfield? Let's find out next, together on Pope Prep. ...49-41 Pope Francis. Holyoke's trying to fire a deep three, and they do! Cardinals have got to wake up now. 5-point game, Holyoke fans back in it. Vito. Bad pass almost hit me in the face, but luckily I ducked out of the way. Holyoke turning on the pressure. Game getting closer and closer. Just when you thought the Cardinals had it, Holyoke fighting back. Holyoke looking around, that pass got deflected. Vito trying to keep it alive, it'll head out of bounds. It'll be Holyoke possession still. Holyoke three, rim, rebound. Ryan Vito trying to take it, he does. Not for long, jump ball. It'll be Holyoke possession. I thought it was gonna be Holyoke possession. Referees changed it up again. Here's Pat. Pat trying to put some daggers. And in these Holyoke Knights, Reed three, rim, rebound taken in by Pat. Pat trying to stuff it in, he does. Pat, Mr. Reliable himself, and that's 2 points for Pope Francis. 51-44, 3:30 to go. Defense the chip from the Pope Francis fans. Cardinals need the defense. Ryan Vito want to stuff for it, let's see. Which way will it go? I believe it's going to be Holyoke possession. Or will it be Pope possession? Let's see. Holyoke, okay. So it'll be Holyoke possession. 51-44, Cardinals lead. Holyoke just trying to keep it in. They do. Shot clock at 17. Trying to fire a step back three. Can they hit? No. Rim, rebound. Holyoke takes it once more. Holyoke trying to shake and bake. That one deflects off the arms of Cam Vito. Out of bounds it goes. Holyoke possession still. 3:06 to go. Fourth quarter, intensity has picked up. Holyoke moving around. Nice passing. Holyoke still trying to shake and bake. Trying to fire it in for two, in and out. Rebound taken in by Pat. Trying to hold it in a little bit more, and that'll be going the way of Pope Francis. Cam Vito. Vito trying to stuff it in for two. He does! Cam Vitavelli, hard working 2 points. Just like that, Pope Francis opening up the lead even more. Holyoke, points are gonna start to become a must soon. Looking around. Holyoke, nice passing. Shot clock to 20. Holyoke trying to fire a little bit of a step back shot. Nope. Rebound taken in by the Cardinals. Ryan Vito. Vitavelli will try to do something. Whistle will blow. Timeout taken. Timeout taken, I believe, there by Holyoke. 53-44 the score. 2:09 to go. Cardinals should be in control in a 9-point game. What's going to happen? Pope Prep. Who will win? Who will lose? We find out in 2 minutes and 9 seconds of basketball time. Right here on Pope Prep. .209 to go. Pope Francis up 53-44. Home opener. Live Springfield, Mass. Thursday night basketball on Pope Prep. Big time games all year long. Pope Prep. Keep it locked here all season. Fall sports season officially is over. We are firmly in the winter sports season. Pat will move it in for Pope. Here's Ryan Vito. Patrick moving it around, shaking and baking, trying to look for a dagger. AJ Hall will try to help out. Hall looking around, finding Cam Vito. Vito, tic-tac-toe, over to Ryan Vito it goes. Vito, shaking big, trying to stuff it in for two, keeping it alive. AJ Hall, three, bang! AJ Hall taking the dagger and boosh, stuffing it right into Holyoke. 56-44. Holyoke needs points now. Holyoke trying to stuff it to the basket. Blocked there by the Pope Francis Cardinals. They'll take it. Here's Ryan Vito. Vito trying to stuff it for two. Tic-tac-no. Off the rim. Rebound taken in by Holyoke. Holyoke looking to throw it up for some more. Trying to fire something. Nope. Not gonna foul. Holyoke fans starting to head to the exits. Free throw good for Holyoke. Trying to just make it a 10-point game. Getting all the points they can left. Once again, good. 10-point game. TJ Reed. Looking to close it out officially. Reed kicking it back to Cam Vito. Vito dagger. Rim. Rebound taken in by Holyoke. Game not over necessarily. TJ Reed will take it. TJ Reed. Yes! TJ Reed. Lamming in the dagger there. Holyoke fans starting to pack the parking lot. TJ Reed. Glorious. Cardinals will take it. Vito will try to drain out the clock. Cardinals. A little bit of a sloppy first half. Second half, they rebounded. That is the story of this evening. Reed just going to hold it. Waste as much time as he can. Vito. Ultimate dagger there. Even more. 60-46. The buses are turning on now for Holyoke. Three-point shots here. It's good. But that will do it. Pope Francis, a statement win here tonight on the home floor. And that is all she wrote for this evening. And that is it. Pope Francis takes this one by a score of 60-49. That'll just about do it for all of our great crew. I'm AJ Gonzalez, the voice of the Pope Francis Cardinals, signing off for everyone, saying so long from Springfield.